We're celebrating Woodstock, New York, 50th anniversary of the Woodstock Festival. So our next performer is straight out of Woodstock, New York. Wearing a tie-dye shirt and the center of things.
This is Traverse City, Michigan.
Here is our next performer.
All right, big round of applause.
Okay, this is the only tie-dye shirt I have, as I said. I bought it in Traverse City, that's in northern Michigan. And the closest I ever got to a Woodstock is the one in Old Lyme. But I have been to San Francisco.
Woodstock, but this is one of the songs that got released posthumously. I can't do what 10 people tell me.
Holy, holy,
This song came out in 1968 by Johnny Rivers, and somehow it missed one of his greatest hits albums, but I didn't hear it until much later. Summer Rain, appropriately raining today.
Vacation, but it don't look like rain.
state. Song made famous by the Youngbloods, came out in 1969, and it was re-released, I think, about 3 or 4 years later, called Get Together.
Come on, people now.
Okay, also from 1969. A song from a group called Bread.
Round of applause.
Yeah, we'll work it out.